Welcome back to Fox 4 News at 9 here in sunny San Diego. No, we know it's Kansas City, but how crazy is this warm winter weather? It's gorgeous, 67 degrees and sunny on this fifth day of January. Doesn't remind you very much of winter.
San Diego, all we need is the beach. We're there, right? Mm-hmm. Not bad, but for many, hitting the slopes is still in their plans, believe it or not. Fox 4's McCready Eggener working for you from the newsroom with how the warm weather may be affecting business in the metro. McCready?
Well, right now the temperature is about 56 degrees, but earlier we hit 67, just 1 degree short of the record set in 1956. So far in the month of January, we are 11 degrees above average, and it's having both a positive and negative effect on business.
Mother Nature hasn't put a single inch, barely even a flurry, on the Snow Creek ski hill this year.
Last year we got off to a great start. We got cold weather and snow real early. You know, by this time last year we had over a foot of snow already fall.
Yet t-shirts, shorts, even an inflatable tube could be seen flying down the slopes on Thursday.
Oh yeah, it's a great surprise.
There's still plenty of snow for some.
And we've put a snowmaking system in place to pretty much guarantee that our season is going to span about 85 days.
It's warm outside and snow. That definitely shocked me, but it's definitely still a good time.
A little sludgy because it's so warm out, but I mean, hey, I'm snowboarding and it's 65 degrees, so I can't really complain.
General Manager Dave Grenier says in the 26 years Snow Creek has been open, this year's weather ranks in the top 10 mildest so far.
We just came off of a long Christmas holiday week, and we actually had better crowds than I would have thought based on the kind of lack of wintry weather that has come to us so far.
12 of 13 runs are open, but the track is much narrower than in years past, and so far the hill has only expanded to 3 lanes.
We'll be busy making snow whenever the temperatures arrive, and that's the key to our success.
But Grenier says he's not worried about the blaze of this winter's sun.
When I was younger, I used to worry, would it ever come? But it has.
He says winter has never failed to come.
Snow Creek can only make snow when the temperature dips below 34 degrees and stays cold. Grenier says they've made snow about a dozen times so far, and they hope this weekend brings more typical winter temperatures. McCready Eggener, Fox 4 News, working for you.
Meantime, the